Do you have files, videos, photos, or other data you want to transfer from your PC to your iPad, but don't know how to do it? In today's video, I'll show you three easy methods to solve this problem. Let's get started. Method 1. Transfer files by iCloud. First, open the settings on your iPad. Tap on your name at the top, then select iCloud, and finally, tap Show All. Here, you need to ensure that the iCloud toggle for the items you want to transfer is turned on. Next, open iCloud.com on your computer. Log in with your Apple ID. Cloud only supports transferring certain types of data, such as photos, contacts, notes, and a few others. For example, with photos, click on this one, select the images you want, and add them to the album. The photos will gradually upload. Once the transfer is complete, you can view the synced photos on your iPad. However, iCloud only offers 5 GB of free space. If the files you need to transfer exceed this size, this method may not be ideal for you. You can try the second method. Method 2. Transfer files from iTunes. First, connect your iPad to your computer. Open iTunes on your computer. Click the iPad button in the top left corner of the sidebar. Click on Photos, then select Sync Photos. Select the photos or files you want to transfer. Then click the Sync button on the right side. At the top, you will see that it is syncing. Once the sync is complete, go back to your iPad, and the photos you selected for transfer will appear there. But with this method, the photos transferred to your iPad's album cannot be deleted. If you mind this and find using iTunes troublesome, you can try the third method. Method 3. Transfer files via iCareFone. Here, I'd like to introduce a software called iCareFone, which allows you to securely and quickly transfer files anytime, anywhere. It can transfer photos, music, contacts, and even data from apps. In addition, you can back up your data to iCareFone storage and download it whenever you need. I've placed the download link in the comments. If you're interested, feel free to download and give it a try. Its usage is also very simple. First, connect your iPad to the computer. Click on Manage in the sidebar on the left. Here, we'll continue using Photos as an example. Click Import, where you can choose to transfer either a single file or an entire folder containing the photos you want to transfer. After a short wait, you will be able to see the photos you transferred on your iPad. We can check to see if the transfer was successful. The whole process is quick and simple. If you're interested, you can download and give it a try. If you found this video helpful, feel free to like or leave a comment to let me know. See you in the next video.